The Coca-Cola Company versus Bisleri International Private Limited. The Delhi High Courts held that if the threat of infringement exists, then this court would certainly have jurisdiction to entertain the suit. It was also held that the exporting of goods from a country to be considered as sale within the country from where the goods are exported and the same amount of to infringement of trademark. In the present matter, the defendant Bisleri by a master agreement had sold and assigned the trademark Maaza, including formulation rights, know-how, intellectual property rights, goodwill, etc. for India only with respect to a mango fruit drink known as Maaza to Coca-Cola. In 2008, the defendant filed an application for registration of the trademark Maaza in Turkey, started exporting fruit drink under the trademark Maaza. The defendant sent a legal notice repudiating the agreement between the plaintiff and the defendant, leading to the present case. The plaintiff, the Coca-Cola company, also claimed permanent injunction and damages for infringement of trademark and passing off. It was held by the court that the intention to use the trademark besides direct or indirect use of the trademark was sufficient to give jurisdiction to the court to decide on the issue. The court finally granted an interim injunction against the defendant Bisleri from using the trademark Maaza in India as well as for export market, which was held to be infringement of trademark.